Okay, I just fed the adults, and I guess Betty was hungry. She immediately snared this one fruit fly. See if I can get a good view of it. So it's all cocooned up, and she's about to kill it, I think. It's writhing feebly, trying to escape, but there's no hope.